So, just a few announcements. First of all, I'm very happy that you are all awakened here after all the party yesterday and the rain. So, announcements. We have a planetarium to the left of the auditorium that is going to be there all day long, and the show starts by the hour. So, you don't have to register, just show up. It's really a very nice planetarium. Don't miss the opportunity to go there. Second, you have noticed by now that we have several challenges going on. There's a member of my team, Steph, the tallest one, that's going around with the challenges, and he's going to be in the teacher lounge every coffee break to help you with your challenges, okay? So pay attention and don't miss the opportunities to accomplish your mission. Also, we have this afternoon, during the fair, we are going to have several workshops for the people coming from outside, but also for those of you that are tired or have visited the fair and are willing to have some good ideas for teaching. And we have decided to have an un-workshop. So who knows what an un-conference is? Nobody knows what an un-conference is? A few people do. So you organize a conference and then someone comes and say, hey, what about I give this talk? And some other people will come as well. It's not on schedule, it's not planned. So it's an un-conference. So you can find a place and say, okay, you gather in that corner and you do the conference. So we're going to have an un-workshop. And the person proposing the un-workshop is Beatriz Gonzalez from the European Space Agency, one of the partners of this conference. So she's going to be probably in workshop 7 or 8, talking about let's move to Mars. What do you need? It's a game that you can print and use with your students about going to Mars. Also, don't forget, during fair time, we also have our sponsor Google promoting several workshops. It's marked in your program. We have a Spark Chamber. Who knows what a Spark Chamber is? Okay, visitors from the universe are entering our Spark Chamber. So if you go to the presentation area, go to the low-cost experiments to the right, where all the good experiments are, at the very corner, there is a Spark Chamber. Go there and see if you meet any alien over there. We are going to have Airbus Foundation, another of our sponsors, here in this auditorium during the workshop time. So if you didn't manage to get yourself into a workshop, or if you're really interested in what Airbus Foundation is sharing with us, they have very nice educational material for schools. You can come here, don't forget. And we are going to have with us Andrea Nunes with a book called Mighty Valentina, that is in English because of you. Nothing else. She wrote it in Portuguese and English for you, for this festival, and she's going to be giving autographs for her book in Nucleus stand in the sponsors area. And that's it. Have a nice day. Enjoy the day.